Ah, you again. Gerlinde found herself a place to do a little business. She hasn't seen any other Growok since arriving in this shithole kingdom. But Growok or human, sturdy armor and lethal weapons are a universal language. Speaking of business, Gerlinde has something you might be able to help with. She's looking for some items this whining bag of bones left in Mondstadt a long time ago.
Gerlinde is undeserving of what she seeks, traveler. And self-centered besides. You would do well not to aid her in...
You know full well the agony Gerlinde can inflict on you as long as you wear those manacles, Sparky.
My name is not...
Silence! Annoying as he is, Sparky does possess certain very rare knowledge, which he refuses to share. But he carves this knowledge in crystal. And now Gerlinde wants those crystal tablets to help in her runesmithing. So, if you find any in your travels, bring them to Gerlinde and she'll do right by you.
As I would not to Gerlinde, I will not reveal the locations of the tablets to you, traveler. Even upon pain of death.
Ah, you again.
Shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp. chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace.
While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. Two fellow crusaders accompanied me to Mornstead. One, a paladin who sacrificed himself to facilitate your resurrection. The other, a harrower, who revealed herself to be an apostate and thief when she stole the apparatus with which I am able to converse with the Council of Overseers. An apparatus I would see returned to me by your hands. Harroward Dervla can be found in the tenebrous bowels of the mine, a fitting place for one who has turned her back on Aureus Light. Whatever poisonous lies Derva may spit at you, heed them not. For they are nothing but the foul blasphemies of a fallen knave. Whatever poison it, for they are nothing but the... You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself.
Apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose, at least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest. Some might use the word scavenger, true, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think? I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility in it. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello again, friend. Hello again, friend. Hello again, friend. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend.